Hey everybody, this is Sean Powell. I wanted to show you something, y'all. Today is Friday. It's September the 25th. Last night, I made a video. I uploaded it. I was very tired. My dad's got Parkinson's, and this morning at 5 a.m., we were going to leave to do to head towards Chapel Hill because he has surgery. It's called a DPS, a deep brain stimulator. It comes from here. It's almost like a pacemaker goes in his chest. And he had this done in like 2003 as to help his Parkinson's, but every 3 to 4 years we got to change the battery out that's right here, right? So it's a procedure, you know, me being free from a job, I'm tickled to death. Thank God I can go there and, you know, be there for my dad like that. And him being almost 70 years old, Parkinson's has been, you know, diagnosed for 20 years. So it's pretty deep in the stages as Parkinson's. So it's tough for him, right? So I didn't say anything to anybody at all. I did talk to a couple of people, Charles Brewington, that came in yesterday, y'all. That's right here. And I'm gonna bring a picture up to the screen because I know my noggin's in the way down here in this corner. But y'all, in the last 24 hours, I want you to understand. Yesterday, I made a $500 commission, a $100 commission with Joseph right here. I sent the $600 to the bank. Now, obviously, PayPal took a little portion of this out. Latter part of last night, I made another $250 commission. That's me sending the $250 to the bank, and then here's a $1,000 commission once again. And to me, what really blew my mind was I made a video last night. I was so tired because I only had like 2 hours or hour and a half sleep from the night before, and I knew I had to get up early. You know, anytime you've got to get up, you can't sleep. You know, you need to sleep. Well, that's what happened to me, right? So when I got done with the video, I really wanted to make one yesterday because it's a lot of good money. I just love Axis Elite so much, y'all. So I wound up making it. I just trusted everything was good and I just sent it to YouTube, right? Well, you know, lo and behold, it was messed up. And let me show you this, y'all. Now, right now, I'm done. This is Miss Ann. She's video number one, at least at this second for YouTube. I'm usually one, two, or three, right? So I'm number two at YouTube right here. This is the brand new video, right? Let me show you something, y'all. This video is messed up in the fact that it's not synced correctly. Now, you'll hear it in a second when it kicks in. I may have an ad
I had somebody
pop
from
up.
Nigeria earlier today
Now,
ask
I want
me,
you to
could he
watch
do
my
this
mouth
business? This is worldwide. You're not going to have any
compared
problems with it.
to the
It's just them
sound.
setting up what works best for them.
Okay, so you see that? It's not synced, right? It's one of those things. It's a crazy thing. It happens every once in a great while. I've only had it happen to two videos out of the last probably 500 videos I've done, to be perfectly honest. And it's just a glitch, you know, it just happens sometimes. And if I had taken the time to look at it, it would have been fine. Y'all, I want to show you something. The $1,000 commission that I got today, I don't even talk about my dad in this video. This was a 23-minute video until the last, probably the last minute, where I say, I'm tired, y'all. I'm going to bed. I got to get up early, take my dad, you know, to go, you know, to have the surgery done today. And here I am, y'all. I wake up this morning to, I want you to see this. No, not that one. I apologize. That's Joseph that came in. And listen, I want you to see this right here. Hey, Sean, hope you're well. I know you said in the video I have just watched on YouTube that you're with your dad today. Hopefully his operation goes well today. A friend of mine has Parkinson's, so I feel for you, and I'm sending you your little boy and your dad loads of love. I'd like to join Exodus at the G1000 level, so when you're free later or tomorrow, can you send me a link to pay? Cheers, Alan. Alan's from the UK. It's usually about learning. It's about 5 hour variation. You know, I get a lot of people somewhere in the ballpark from where I'm at, so they're fast up in time compared to me. And for me, that was 5:46 a.m., right? To me, it says so much when someone takes the time to watch a video that is jacked up. It's not even right. Have you ever watched a movie where the mouth ain't right? I can't do it. You know, Netflix, sometimes Netflix would be just a few seconds off. Mine's probably 3 seconds, maybe somewhere in the ballpark is off. Yet Alan sit right there and watched the entire thing. At the moment, I think maybe I got 27 views. Oh, and don't worry, I always get a thumbs down. Some loser who don't even watch my videos just goes through and hits a thumbs down on all of them. Usually they're competition. This is what I've learned. I mean, it may not be, but usually when someone's in the same niche you are, they feel like by putting you down, it's going to help theirs, and that could be anybody. So don't sweat that if that ever happens to you. It's just a little tip there if you're a YouTuber. But yeah, here I am. I got four thumbs up with a video that's messed up. Now, obviously, I'm going to fix this video, right? I'm going to fix it. I'm going to re-upload it. But I didn't want to wait for that because it keeps me from making videos. I just came home, y'all, and this is, you know. So in the last 24 hours, I've made $1,850 in a business, you know, that I paid for, good gracious, in 2016, Exus Elite. It's 2020, and I'm still making, you know, that ain't even the biggest, that's not the biggest day I've had in the last 2 weeks. And think about that, y'all. This is life-changing income. And I want y'all to understand something. As sharp as, and if you want to see Exus Elite better, y'all, I'm just giving you a testimonial right now to what's happening in my life with this business, right? And I think some of y'all like to hear that. But if you really want me to just tear down and break down and, you know, just describe Exus Elite, go check one of my other videos out, y'all. Please do. Go down and click the link in the description, and you'll be able to see everything. I explain it to you in a nice little package, you know. But to me, y'all, there's so many people out there who's looking for that $20 business or $25 business or something, and you just don't realize that so many people won't do that business. Who gets online to go make a little bit of dollars when it's there's no ceiling and it's unlimited, and the amount of effort that you're putting in that $10 or $12 business, $18, whatever it is, if you put that much exact same focus at this, you could blow the amount of money that's out. I ain't been home. It's 6 o'clock. I literally just walked in the doors about the same time I mashed record. I told my little boy I appreciate he feed the animals. He fed the fish. He got his schoolwork done today. I was proud of him. I kissed him on his head, and I came straight right into my computer, sat down, and mashed this. And y'all, to me, some of y'all are missing that concept, how a $1,000 business is such a sweet spot. Why is it sweet? Because if you want in, you can still afford to do it. Yet, every time you get an email, every time you get this right here, I'm going to show you what it looks like, y'all. You have money. You have made some money, right? Let me show you. And there it is. Y'all, how many $1,000 commissions at this moment? It's been 3 hours. I was driving home in the rain when I did this. How many $1,000 commissions would it take to change your life? Yet, here, we have them all the time. Inside the Facebook group for Exus Elite, you're going to see so many people at the $1,000 level. It's crazy. It's pure crazy to see that. And that the business has been around so long, and 90% of all sales go to the $1,000 commissions. And, y'all, there's so many ways we could get paid in this business. Now, I put, just like it says the text down the bottom, I put your first member in for you. Okay? So what that means is at the $1,000 level, I put your first member in for you, which means I'm putting my person in your place that is a pass-up so that you don't lose any money at all. Every person you put in will be your commissions, period. And then, because you're getting qualified quickly, I am personally helping you because the next year, if you come into G1000 and you get qualified quickly, next year's admin fee is waived because you already got qualified. So I'm literally saving you because the admin fee is $299, right? So $299 is taken care of plus the $1,000 that you wouldn't lose. To be perfectly honest, you could say that I'm saving you $1,300 in the process with doing this business. And I'm the only one really that's capable of doing that, you know, or at least just the ones that's doing it in this business. I love a one-up business. I love the fact that I don't have to worry about my downline getting hurt. I love the fact that I've never seen a one-up close. Doesn't that tell you something right by itself? I love the fact that it takes all the pressure off the company. It's going to be around for a long time. Y'all, let me show you. I just want to show you this. Let's see. There's Rob Frazier. Let me see if this isn't here in here. That didn't do right. Okay. Is that it? Yeah. Driving home. No, that's not what I want to show you. Hold on. Yeah, okay. Well, first of all, this is me making $1,000 while I was driving home, right? I just took a screenshot. Just by anything I'm doing, I sit there and show people what I'm doing. Why don't you see this, y'all? Update. This was 2 hours ago. This is Paul Stevenson. We just We have just uploaded a new how to set up AWeber 2020 instructional video in your back office. This video makes it easy to integrate AWeber when using that Exodus LCP landing capture page, right? This is something else that's just been added to it. This is a man who has been doing this business since 2014. He's adding new training into the back office, 15 brand new videos. Even at the 100 level, you got 94 videos. You got some of the best capture page landing pages I have seen anywhere. He writes his own emails. And not only that, y'all, let me show you this. I want to see this guy right here, right? His mind is blown. Why? This is Anthony, right? Now, honestly, I don't know Anthony. He sent me a friend request because he liked some of my content while I was driving. I ain't had time to talk to the cat yet, to be honest, right? Guess who I just spent 40 minutes on the phone with? Paul Stevenson. Wow, talking about his mind is blown and how awesome it is, right? Y'all, every person in here knows how he is. Look, this is my answer. I actually was the first one to make a comment because I saw it when he first did it, right? He's a great guy that truly cares about the members. His son Jacob does a great job too. Right there, y'all. And I was very impressed. Y'all, this man here does things that other people don't do. And I have been watching it for years. And, you know, he gave me a call last week. You know what really the only bad thing about this is? He told me that we've gone to the first one's a pass-up. It used to be something different, right? And then he knew I love to put the first member in for my downline. They changed this in May. I did not know this. If I had known that, I would have been, it would have been like Christmas in May. Can you imagine how much money I would have been making by now, right? So I've always loved Exodus Elite. I have always made sales with Exodus Elite. But that life-changing income right now is just no hotter time or a better business to get in line and to take this seriously than right now. So what are you going to get when you go for me, y'all? I'm going to put your first member in for you. The way I do that, y'all, is by, if you would contact me, you saw what Alan did, right? Alan said send me a link. Now, the reason he's asking me to send him a link is because I'm giving you my last downline who needs to be qualified at the G1000. I'm giving you their link. Now, you only get their link if you come in at the G1000. The reason I cannot mix that up is I can't go from level of, let's say if this guy comes to G1000, I send a link and this person comes at the 100 level. That's not fair for him. It's not going to qualify him. You see what I'm saying? So I cannot control that. But if you know you're going to come at the G1000, then let me know and I will send you my next in line link. Now, we got the gentleman that came in, Jim, recently. He's now qualified. It's Christmas for him. Every person he's going to get in is going to be his money. And now Alan, the brand new guy from today, is the next one in line. So if you contact me, I'll probably be giving you Alan's link, right? Now, right now at this moment, Alan won't even one of the seven people that I've got right here that's supposed to be coming in the next week. Whoever comes in first, the next one is going to get that link, their link, and then come into them and we're going to get them qualified. Now that's exactly what I do for my people. Again, we're going to save you money from the actual admin fee for the next year because we're going to get you qualified quickly. And on top of that, y'all, I have what's called my three-generation bonus training. Now, if you want to see me explain the entire business, y'all, go down below. It's actiontaker719.shawn-powell.com. That's all in the description. It'll take you to this page right here, y'all, and I've got charts. I show you the video in here with these charts, and then you can look at them personally if you like. I've got all my information down here, everything that you're going to need. Now, I've got my three-generation bonus training, y'all. It is me and two other leaders that are six-figure earners who absolutely adore, one-up systems. And we've been free from the job now for all three of us, been a minimum of 4 years. I've been almost 6 years free from the job now, right? So you can get not only my training, not only Exodus Elite, not all the lower levels that come free with it, all the commissions that come with it. You know, if you qualify at the G1000, even if you're not qualified yet, let's come in on day one, and you make a $500 sale because you get the lower levels, right? You do realize none of that's a pass-up. You never have to do a pass-up. That's crazy. You know what I'm saying? And now, let's say if you came at the G500 because you're like, oh, I can't afford to do this just yet, right? Guess what? If you wanted to upgrade to the G1000, you pay only the difference between the package itself, which would be $500, and you'd only pay the difference between the admin fee, between the $500 and the $1,000. You're not getting punished because you didn't come all in and didn't have to say, oh, I got to pay this admin fee this much again. No. And I have never seen a 1UP system that's been laid out like this. The owner, Paul Stevenson, these are brand new things, y'all. And he's putting this out for people, and a lot of people don't even know about it. I love, you know what makes my videos different, y'all? First of all, I believe in this business, point blank, period. I can tell you that, right? But I am the type of person, I like to figure out stuff. I like to know what makes a business great. I like to tell people. I like to make it, show them the big picture. That's what a lot of people don't do in their videos. So when you're looking for what's the review of this business, blah, 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 I really try to cut out all this right here. I don't go to the left side normally and just start pointing down stuff and be some boring monotone video. I like you to know, hey, this is what you need to know about the business. These are the changes that's just happened. There's more changes coming. We've got new capture pages that just come in. This man takes the time to write his own emails. I know Paul Stevenson, y'all. I talk to him on a regular basis. Last week, when he called to tell me that this is a 1UP system now, and I could do my pass-ups like I love to do in 1UP systems, right? He knows I like to do that. I've known the man for about 5 years now, right? He sounded more excited about it than I did. And that's what an owner of a business that cares about his people and loves his business does. And he's just awesome. Not going to talk your ears off, y'all. This is one of the things. Generation one is Miss Adriana, six-figure earner. She's a beast. You get to hear her training. And listen, I got 19 videos down here and below, right? If you don't like my training, I don't care. Go to Miss Adriana. I'm not saying you wouldn't like it. I'm just saying if Miss Adriana drops something that just like you just resonate with, it's a win, y'all. I want that to happen. I want you to find what's going to motivate you, what's going to make that light switch click, y'all. Let me tell you something. Years ago, and I don't mean to make this video long, I'm not planning on it, but I want you to know something. Sometimes when God puts something in your head, it just clicks and everything changes, right? Tim Chisanas was the owner of a business. He was not my sponsor. I didn't really have a sponsor. People complain, oh, my sponsor, he did better, or he left me or something. Y'all, I didn't have a sponsor. But I was trying to figure it out by applying action, working 65 hours a week in a restaurant, being a single full-time dad for a little boy, and I was burnt out. I was tired, right? I was contacting Tim Chisanas, letting them know, hey, man, I just spent 2 hours helping this guy, blah, blah, blah. He's like, stop holding their hands. Be there for them. But how many times could you get out to people? How many hours a week are you working in a restaurant, 65 hours? Do you really have enough time to spend 2 hours holding this cat's hand? This business was called Automated Wealth Network. He said, you know it's called automated for a reason, right? And I was like, I've never thought of that. You know why I reached out to Tim Chisanas? Because I was like number 7 on the leaderboard. And I didn't have anybody show recognition. And I was busting my tail, man. I would slobber on the keyboard working 14-hour shifts every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. I worked over 40 hours in 3 days. My son can't even be in his own home. I'd come home, wouldn't even jump in the shower yet, stinking from working in a restaurant. I'm going to tell you the reality of it all, y'all. Wearing this white shirt, I can't stand to wear white. You'll never see me wearing a white shirt, ever. Look at any of my videos, you won't find it, because white's not my color. Wearing this ugly white shirt with the short sleeves, look like I'm one of those, Bible sellers or something. I what I'm talking about. I've got a tie on, a red and blue, and a really ugly one. You know, even wearing an outfit pushed me, right? I would come home, I'd take my tie off, loosen it up, and just sit here and just try to figure out how to make online business work. I would reach out to Tim Chisanas because I needed some support, man. Tim, you know what Tim told me? He's like, dude, I want you to listen to me. And this changed my life, y'all. I got free from a job in 6 months. I swear to God I did. This is the reality. He said, and I quote, I want you to pick one way to get out to people. Just one way. I want you to master that one way. And then he said, and I don't want you to message me again until you made $500. And you know what? I don't know why, but I grasped exactly what he's saying. Well, first of all, he's probably tired of me messaging him, to be honest. But y'all, you know I focused at Facebook. I had an old S3 phone. I paid $250 for it, right? I was getting 60 to 100 plus leads. I went to number one on the leaderboard with Facebook and nothing else. Now, I'm not saying Facebook was the answer. Well, my answer was hearing Tim tell me I needed to quit jumping from thing to thing to thing to thing to thing and just focus at getting out to people. Now, I've learned a lot since then, right? Once I really got done with Facebook, I wanted to do YouTube. because I believed in the business and I want people to connect with me. And I keep telling you, if you want to know what the biggest training is, watch people who are succeeding. Watch what they do more than what they say, to be honest, y'all. That's what you're going to learn more from. And then ask yourself, why is this cat making it? Why is he having the $2,000 days? Why is he number one in the world, number two in the world? I ain't spent a dime on advertising. You do realize I have never spent a dime on paid advertising, and I've been free from a job now for 5 years. You might want to take that into note that, hey, maybe I'm doing something right. My videos don't even get that many views. The jacked up video that's got 20 views at this very moment with thumbs down from some knucklehead who, you know, is doing his thing, whatever it is, that probably happened forever, I guess. I don't know. I'm okay with it. That's fine. But I'm still making money off of it. I've got to be doing something right, y'all. Where does all this go back to? Tim, just honest. You know, when I was making six-figure income, got free from the job in 6 months, do you realize that I had still never, I didn't know how to write emails? I wasn't even posting on my timeline. I was posting in those work-from-home, work-at-home opportunities. I had become a beast at what I was doing. I had observed the masses, looked at everybody like carbon copies of each other, and I started putting out content that meant something with images of me and my little boy on some commissions I might have made. And I got, you know, people, a credibility for myself. And I used that to make momentum. And I used that momentum to make more momentum. And it's like putting a foot on the gas and not letting go. That's what happens. Every leader does it, y'all. Once they get going, you know what I'm saying? I can see some of the leaders right now. We're not doing the same businesses. But it's 4 o'clock in the morning. And I see him still posting. Right? I'm doing the same thing. It's because we've got momentum right now. We're not going to let go. This is what we do for a living, y'all. This ain't work. I've worked. I worked a lot. I worked so much I couldn't gain weight. You know what I'm saying? Worked so much that I couldn't sit down and eat because if I did, I didn't want to get back up because I had 14-hour shifts. Doing this is not work. Understanding that you've got to be in a business and you have got to get in something that's a vehicle that's actually going to get you where you want to go. You do not want to be in a business that's $2 business. You're going to think, oh, everybody would do that, right? Yeah. Well, here's the problem. It's going to take your whole freaking zip code to make any money that I made. You're going to make $1,000 for a $2 business or a $10 business? Really? Think about that, y'all. Think about it. At most, I might get 5 leads. I don't get that many leads, man. I honestly, let me show you. Let me show you. Okay, this is money. This is money. This is an email from a guy. This is an email from a guy. Email from right here. Junk, right? This is PayPal. I sent 2 commissions, one for $600, the other one for $250 last night, right? This is Charles, one of the buddies that came in. Newbies on fire, new members alert. There's 2 of them. Exits Elite, you have got made money 3 times. Joseph, Exits Elite. Let's see, 2... new members, here's, yeah, I mean, if you look, man, I don't really have that many leads, yet here I go, I'm getting paid, here's a lead, you know, where are these 6,200 leads at, y'all? You're looking at somebody right here that has made, 4,000 in the last week in this business? This is only one of the businesses I do, 4,000, and where's the leads? It is not a lead race. I want you to understand that, y'all. I swear to God, anybody watching this deep into the video, I hope you're listening, because guess what? It's not a lead race. I used to think that my life depended upon me making 50 leads a day. Oh, my gosh. I would lay on the couch, the cat laying on me, a nice blanket, the ceiling fan going, watching YouTube. I remember I was watching Fred Sanford. Here's a tip. You cannot do business while you're watching Fred Sanford. I don't care what episode it is. It's just too good. I cannot work like that. I cannot. So don't watch Fred Sanford, but anything else, right? And I would spend all day. I was working, but I was working at home. I was free, but I was kind of just working at home. You see what I'm saying? It's just, I was making 60 to 100 plus leads a day in the wrong vehicle. This is what I'm saying, y'all. I was getting 300 to 350 members in a month. But it was low, real low dollars, right? So I was killing myself to get these leads. Number one leaderboard, I was doubling second place, and it looked pretty. Oh, it looked so pretty, right? I was making $4,000 a month. I was making more in the restaurants. You see what I'm saying? I mean, it was enough that I could stay home, but do you really want to dig a hole for yourself or spin wheels that much in online business? Y'all, I have made $40,000 plus a month in this business, in Exodus Elite alone, where the most leads I ever got in a day was 9. I don't care what my lead numbers are. And anybody that says this, it's because you know why? Because I got the big picture. Here's the big picture. I believe in the business. I got over my hangups. I don't script anything. I mash record and let go for a business that I love. People can sense that. People can feel that. Until you get that, people join people, you're going to be fighting for leads. You're going to be looking. I'm going to tell you what's worse than that, y'all. You know what's going to happen? Let's go say you go, you don't brand yourself at all, right? I'm going to hide and get rich, y'all. Nobody's ever going to know who I am. Nobody's going to see me, right? It doesn't work that way, y'all. Think about it. Let's say that you join a business. I don't care what the business is. You go spend $1,000 on paid advertising, right? They come and saw the business. They didn't meet you. They don't know who you are. They don't know how you feel about your business. They cannot relate to you at all. They leave you. The business may be cool. Guess where they're going? Guess where they're going, y'all? Let me show you. They're going to YouTube, and they're going to find somebody like me or somebody at YouTube who believes in the business that they're going to relate to. Though you paid the money, you showed them the business, they are not connecting with you, and they are signing up for us. All you're going to do is send an email, maybe not even a handwritten personal one from you, and that's your idea. I'm sorry. You have got to focus and master what you're doing. I'm not putting down paid advertising. I'm just telling you reality of it all. Some of y'all spending $1,000 on something that you ain't getting anything from it, and it's building my business in the process. Think about it, y'all. Is not a big picture? Think about it. I'm barely getting any leads. Yet here I am making good money inside of a business. Potentially, what, $16,000, $20,000 this month in a business I've been in for 4 years. And I don't care about the leads. Maybe I know something that a lot of y'all aren't right clicking in your head. You're not getting this part, right? I'm going to end this video, y'all. I didn't want to make it real long. It was not going to be one of those sit here and show me Exodus Elite kind of things. I had a lot of things I really felt like, and I'm going to tell you the truth. You know, my videos have always been pretty good. I've got about 1,200 YouTube videos. You know, I love my videos. But this business is bringing something out of me that I can tell. It's like I'm pure hungry to make videos, and that's the awesome thing. You find a business that makes you feel like that, you'd be an idiot to not be all in it, point blank, period. Especially when I'm literally saving $1,300 in the process. Okay? Sean Powell's Mega Swipe File. People like copy and paste. Headlines, I've got a bunch of them, y'all. Ad bodies down here. I got some YouTube scripts. I've got some artwork down here in the bottom if you like to use some of this stuff, you know, things of that nature. Anything to help you build credibility. Because I want to end the excuse of, Oh, if I was like Sean, I'd make money because I'm bringing in money. So there it is right there. You got just as much. You can use the same ones I'm using if you want and get out to people. But, y'all, I can tell you, if there's one thing more than anything else, let these people connect with you. I don't care what way you get out to people. I'm never telling anybody to do YouTube. Never telling anybody to do Facebook. I'm never telling anybody not to do paid advertising. I'm not putting it down. I didn't choose it, y'all. You do realize when a leader's made it, even though it doesn't matter what way he picked to get out, it doesn't matter. If he's already mastered that one way and he believes in the business, he believes in what he's doing, do you really think it would have mattered what way they picked? You don't think I wouldn't have made it if I picked paid advertising? You see what I'm saying? When you realize to think like that, then everything starts making sense. Pick the avenue that fits you best with your personality. If it is paid advertising, you better get real good at emails. Real good at emails, because that's your only way of reaching out to people for the most part. And make sure you got a place to call home, somewhere that they can go and see you because you're branding yourself. All right, y'all, I'm not going to make this video any longer. I hope this was some good content for people out there. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. All my information is down below, y'all. If you want to see the video sales link, the VSL page that we've got right here, that's the awesome video. It's a 9-minute video, explains the business. Visit my website, view our products, see testimonials right here, contact me, all this information right here. Getting to the Facebook group, once you purchase this, you're going to see that I've been telling you the truth the whole time. You'll see not just leaders, but people I don't even know congratulating this brand new $1,000 sale. Congratulating this brand new sale right here, y'all. And that's the kind of business you want to be in. Love it. Let me know if you need anything, y'all. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Appreciate it.